Banning House National Historic Site is located in London, Ontario. It was in this very house on October 31st, 1920, after a night of restless sleep. Dr. Banning came up with his idea, which led to the discovery of insulin. And it's for that event we're designated a National Historic Site of Canada. We're actually first called the birthplace of insulin in 1923, when they called for the house to be turned into a museum and given a national plaque. We're a healthcare charity. The museum is owned by Diabetes Canada, and we're proud stewards of the site, and we just don't have the resources to dedicate to do everything we want to do with the site. And so when Fanshawe came calling, we jumped at the chance.
The former Banting website was in need of a bit of a facelift, and our students took that on, along with also creating new branding for the Banting House. So they redid the logo and created an entire brand guide for them, along with creating some video as well as promotional materials for this project.
This Banting House is a place to be experienced. You could read about the stories in a textbook or online or even our old website, but you really don't get the essence of the place unless you're here standing in the room.
Grant was such an amazing curator that he was able to condense all of that historical and essence of what the place represents, condense it in a tour and show it to us. And that's something that was very important to kickstart a project.
The timeline was something they came to us with. No, you need a timeline. There's so much of a story to tell here. We need to try and focus in, and this was the best way to do it.
This is actually a place that many people come to from across the world. They make a pilgrimage, so to speak, to see where, you know, Dr. Banting came up with this idea.
For the discovery of insulin, your diagnosis was death. As soon as they came in the room, they got to see, oh my gosh, you know, this could have been one of my relatives who has type 1 diabetes today, wouldn't be here without this discovery. So almost right away, we've got them hooked, that personal connection.
One of the main goal of our project is to be able to tell the story in a different way, in a more modern way, a digital way. I want more people to know about it, just for the fact that something amazing happened here.